aforementioned Billy Kay and Peyton Royce, the Iconics.
Billy Kay on your left, Peyton Royce on your right. Changed the face of SmackDown Live when they arrived last week and put a beat down on the Queen.
Charlotte, this is pathetic. I mean, you're blaming us. You're blaming little old us for your failure. Ooh, Peyton, do it. Yeah. I'm Charlotte, and I'm a big baby. Someone stole my water bottle, and now I'm cranky poo. I need a nap and a diaper change, and wow, blah, blah. Charlotte's next to me right now. It's just spot on. What are you crying about? Last week you asked for magic and we gave that to you. Alakazam! And your title disappeared from around your waist. Oh, hey Carmella. And that is a moment that will last forever. You're looking at the future, and the future is iconic.
You have to respect these two Australian superstars making a big impact in a short period of time on SmackDown Live. It looks like the Queen might be ready to fight.
Well, again, the Iconics are the reason Charlotte's no longer the SmackDown Women's Champion.
Yeah, but it would be a wise decision. Charlotte's out.
And Charlotte going right after now Peyton Royce.
And Charlotte felt
and
like
Billy Kay.
Oh, Charlotte felt like she had no other choice. Oh,
and now a two-on-one attack here on the outside.
Now, much like last week, there's only so much you can do when it is two-on-one.
A deja vu.
Lynch coming to try and help out here.
We got some backup for the Queen.
Becky Lynch helping her